Hey athletes, this is Coach Adam with the Tri-Valley Rams. Go Rams! So excited that you guys are joining us today for the Special Olympics Healthy Lifestyle Challenge. We are gonna get started here with the workout, but before you do any workout, you wanna make sure you get a nice, good stretch in. So I'm gonna lead you through the stretch, so if you're ready, let's get started. All right, so for the first part of our stretch, we're going to do a little bit of meditation and breathing to really focus ourselves before we get started with the workout. So, wherever you are, whether it's the floor, your couch, a chair, have a seat, get comfortable. So what we're gonna do is we are going to count to four for each parts of this. So we are going to breathe in for four, we're going to hold for four, and then we are gonna breathe out for four. And we're gonna do that three times. All right, if you're ready, let's get started. And just close your eyes, get comfortable, and breathe in for four. And hold for four. And release. One more time and breathe in for four. And hold for four. And exhale for four. And one more time. Breathe in for four. And hold for four. And exhale for four. All right, there we go. You should be nice and relaxed. We're gonna move on to the next exercise in our stretch. All right, the next stretch is going to be the tricep stretch. So whether you're playing basketball, bocce, swimming, or football, a lot of the Special Olympic sports require the use of your arms. So when we're stretching, we wanna make sure that they're nice and stretched and we're ready to go. So for this, what you're going to do is you're gonna take your arm, you're gonna bend it back behind your head, and then take your other arm and touch your elbow. So once you've done that, you wanna pull back just a little bit on the elbow, and then you're gonna feel a nice stretch in your triceps right about here. You should feel that. So what we're gonna do here is we're gonna do 30 seconds on one arm and then switch and do 30 seconds on the other. So if you're ready, here we go. Right arm up, pull back just a little bit, and we're gonna count to 30. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, really feel that stretch. 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, and 30. All right, I'm gonna switch to the other arm. Here we go. Elbow back, touch your elbow, a little bit of pull, and here we go for another 30. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Oh, that feels good. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, and 30. All right, that felt great. All right, everybody, our last stretch today is gonna be the arm circles. So like we said, no matter what activity or workout we're doing, it's really important that our arms are nice and loose. So to do this, we're gonna do large circles going forward with our arms. So we're gonna start with our right arm, we're gonna do big circles here, get a really nice stretch, and then we're gonna switch to our other arm, and then we're gonna do small circles with both arms. We're gonna be going forward, and then we'll go backward. So to start, we'll take our right arm first, and we're gonna go forward for 15. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. All right, let's go forward on our left arm. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Oh, that feels nice. That's a good stretch. 12, 13, 14, and 15. All right, shake it out with me. We're having fun here. The arms are getting nice and loose. Now what we're gonna do is both of our arms, we're gonna go forward for 15 in small circles. And here we go. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. All right, yeah, you should be feeling it right there in your arms. We're gonna go backwards now for 15, starting now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. All right, athletes, I hope you're feeling nice and stretched now. We're gonna go on to the workout. So thank you so much for joining me for the Healthy Lifestyle Challenge. I'm gonna pass you all over to Coach Dave.
Thank you, Coach Adam, for walking everybody through the warm-up portion of today's video. Hello, everyone. I am Dave, and I am the flag football coach for the Tri-Valley Rams team. And today, I'm gonna be doing the second half of the video, which is the flexibility portion. There's gonna be three segments that we're gonna do, three exercises that are gonna be with flexibility for our hips, for our legs, and for our triceps. We're gonna do three segments, and they're gonna be 30 seconds each. Just make sure that you also hydrate throughout. We've got to always make sure we're drinking water throughout our exercise. So I also like to add music to my exercise. You don't have to, but I enjoy it. So something else to do if you want to. There we go. So the first thing we're gonna do is the hip stretch. I'm gonna demonstrate two ways to do this. First, I'm gonna show you how you could do it in a chair also. So in the chair, you just wanna just move your hips side to side, okay? And just do that for 30 seconds, okay? We're gonna go ahead and start doing it for those that are gonna do it on the floor, we're gonna do it on the floor. Here we go. So it's just a stretch, your left leg out, right leg back. Left, right. We're just doing 30 seconds, okay? If you, and it's okay, if you can't move to the left or right, then you can just stay still. All right, there we go. A little shout out to my Tri-Valley Rams and everybody else that's watching this video today. There we go. Keep going, we got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, next exercise we're gonna do is butterflies for the legs. So I'm gonna demonstrate how to do it in a chair. If you're in a chair, you're just gonna move your legs as far as you can, in and out. If you can go out a little bit from the chair, then you can go a little further out with your legs, and you're stretching the inside of your legs, okay? And really getting these muscles more flexibility here. So we're gonna go ahead and do 30 seconds on the ground. By the way, I have a mat, but you don't need to use a mat. I just have it because I'm doing it outside. If you're doing it in your living room, on the carpet, or outside on the grass, it's fine too. Just want something soft for you to sit on. So what you do is you're gonna put your legs in as far as you can, and you're gonna do the clock for 30 seconds. And all you're doing is kind of moving your knees down as far as you can. Put your feet in as far as you can, and your knees as far as you can go down, okay? And you can even move them. Some people might be even more flexible to get them even further down. But you're just kind of doing this, and this is gonna help you just have a little bit more flexibility in your legs and stretch them out even more. There you go. And there we go. Okay, and then the third exercise that we're gonna be doing is gonna be a tricep stretch, but it's also actually your flexibility. It's also gonna help with your chest and your shoulders. So in the chair, you're gonna put your hands like this from the outside and put them together. And you're just pushing it together like this and stretching it like you're reaching your fingertips down to the ground, okay? And it actually stretches your chest. It stretches that flexibility there and also your triceps as well, okay? And you could just do this for the first half, and then the second half, you can just put your hands to the side and stretch them down as far as you can. And if you could put them back behind you, that's good too. whatever you can do, and you're just gonna stretch all the way down. So we're gonna go ahead and do it standing up, and I'm gonna show you how you can do it that way. So we're gonna go ahead and start the clock for 30 seconds, and we're gonna do half of 15 seconds like this, okay? For everybody, same thing as I just showed you in the chair. I'm just stretching it out here. There you go. Stretch your neck if you want to. Have some fun. You might want to dance around a little bit to the music, whatever you want to do. You're just kind of moving your body a little bit, okay? Okay, now the second half we're going to do is you're going to take your hands, and I'll show you behind my back. You're just going to put your hands together, hold them, and then stretch, like reach down to the ground. So you're just stretching down. Your shoulders are down. Hey, throw a smile on your face too. Have some fun while you're doing this, right? Listen to some music. See, you can have fun while you're doing it. If you want to move your legs, you can at the same time. But you're really stretching your shoulders. And there we go. So we're gonna stop, take a quick water break. Make sure you're filling up here. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead now and do the other two sets. I've already demonstrated how to do it in the chair and the floor. We're gonna do the rest of them on the mat. So here we go. But of course, if you need to do in the chair, do as I instructed. But this time we're gonna put this leg out here for the hip stretch. Okay, in 30 seconds. Just go left, right. There we go. Stretching it out, having some fun. This is great things to do. You gotta find ways to be able to have fun and keep yourself in shape while you're at home. Because we wanna make sure you're in athletic shape for when you're back to the, when we get back into the playing outside, summer games. Out on the field, out on the track, whatever you play, whatever sports you play. Okay, so there we go. Now 30 seconds for the butterfly stretch. Again, put our legs in here, our feet in here, and we're just stretching it down, and you're just going as far as you can down under the ground as you can. And if you want to, you could even stretch it like this and keep them out a little further. If you can't get your legs far enough in, that's fine. Just do the best you can. And you can always stretch out even more by putting your back out if you want to do that too. Okay? Again, exercise could be fun. Play music or whatever you want to do. Okay, we're going to go ahead and do a tricep stretch or the flexibility, but again, this also supports your chest. And we're going to go ahead and do 15 seconds this way and 15 seconds the other way. So hands out like this, cross them over, and you're just stretching your fingertips down to the ground. That's what you're trying to do, and it stretches your triceps out, get you more flexibility in your arms. Okay, there we go. And now we're gonna go ahead and go behind our back. Again, just put your hands, hold them together, and you're just pushing as far down as you can down to the ground. Again, if you're in the chair, you just basically go down to the side of the chair. If you can reach behind your back and do that, that works too. Okay. There we go. We got dogs barking. This is fun. We're outside. This is nature. We're having fun. And there we go. Okay. Drink of water. Want to get a drink of water after each of the three sets. Today's code word is sand. Again, today's code word is sand, like at the beach. We're going to do our third set, 30 seconds each, and we'll be finished. So pretty quick. Again, we're going to do the hip stretch. Remember, if you're in the chair, you're just moving side to side, okay? Just go down on one leg, put your other leg down here, and making sure that you're able to balance yourself first. Again, if you can go side to side like this, we'll go ahead in 30 seconds, just go side to side, and you're really giving yourself a chance to stretch out here. There we go. And flexibility. This is good for all sports. There we go. There we go, the dogs are singing to the music. All right, we got about 4 seconds left here. Okay, next again, butterfly stretches. Your legs, it really helps all parts of your legs. Put your feet together, back in here. Okay, get your feet as close as you can, that works for you, in 30 seconds. We're just gonna stretch these down here. There we go. Hope you guys are having fun, getting some fun time with your families, making sure that you're still staying in shape for all the sports that you're gonna be doing after we're able to get back out and start our Special Olympic Games again. I know the coaches miss you guys. We miss y'all. We can't wait to be able to be back out there and doing this again. Okay, last one. We're gonna go ahead and stand up. Again, 30 seconds. We'll do 15 seconds each side. Again, your hands to the side. Put them together. And you're just stretching down on the ground. So I like to incorporate different things in some of the workouts that I do. So sometimes I'll do this. And again, I'm just kind of stretching. If you could do that, you can move your legs as well. Some more flexibility for your core, your stomach. Getting that together. Go back for the last 15 seconds. Stretch. Again, these are just things that you do to help yourself be more flexible and more balanced. Okay, 5 more seconds. And that's it. So thank you so much for joining us today. That wraps up our Special Olympics Healthy Lifestyle Challenge. Hopefully you're doing them all the way through today and keep going with it. And remember, exercise is supposed to be fun. So have fun, enjoy the process. And we always feel so good after we exercise too. So have a great day and I look forward to seeing your results. Bye-bye.